We're going to turn it over to audience Q&A, guys. Take some questions. The first one's going to come from a Twitter watcher. We have at Elijah Elishteen. I'm sorry. E-L-I-S-H-I-T-E-N. That's your Twitter name. And they've asked, for Jack, what's the best part about filming in Scotland?
Getting to go to some of my favorite service stations. Do you know what service stations are? Yeah.
Like a gas station.
I have a fascination about service stations.
Yeah, really?
Yes, I just think that's where all life is at service stations. And I've been very fortunate enough to shoot now three films in Scotland. I've been very lucky to do that. And during every one of them, I've been, I have a car and I love driving myself. Yeah. I hate being driven around. I just love driving myself and I just love driving. And so whenever I've got like a morning before I have to be at unit base before shooting, I always drive and try and find a service station. It's bizarre, but that is genuinely my favourite thing.
Can I ask Jack a follow-up? Did you take your washing home to your mum and dad on the weekend?
Yeah, all the time. Loads. Yeah, and of course, I mean, that's another great thing. Probably should have said that first.
Hang on, I want to explore this service station thing just a little bit more.
I remember we were shooting up north, and I think you turned up later that day, and I took a picture out my window, and it was just like grey and bleak. Service station, car park. I was like, look where we are. And you texted me back being like, that's amazing. Can't wait.
That's awful.
Is this unique to when you're home, when you're in Scotland? Have you explored the American service stations?
I have not, no.
You have not? Okay, cool. Let's keep going. I'm stopping this entire show so we can go down this line of questioning here. Is there a particular snack or food item at the service station that you love to get? Is there?
So in the UK, pork pies are a service station favorite.
Would you microwave a hamburger?
I would. I would if I was in a hurry. I certainly would, but pork pies for sure. They now have instant coffee machines in the service stations in the UK, which is a revelation. Which is just, I think it's the way forward. But there was, you're right that no.
Please, could people tweet Jack Lowden with the great American service stations that he should visit, and we could do like a route map, and I will make a documentary of that. That's like a straight offer.
I think they're very.
Joe, you'll go with him. It's going to be amazing. Yeah.
I think they're very romantic places, man. I think it's like they're the great crossroads of life.
You do see everyone in them.
Exactly.
I just see like a tight shot of the rotating hot dog on the little wheel, and then Jack's face slowly rising in the background. Yeah. It's amazing. This is it. This is the future.
They are incredible. And there was one in particular in Aviemore in Scotland where we were shooting for quite a long time. There was one just outside the town where I was there all the time.
Okay, so I fell down a grid in that service station while we were doing a recce. Yeah,
see?
I did, yeah.
All
yeah.
Like
I managed to go all the way up a big mountain and come down again and like jump across rivers and not injure myself at all. And I'm walking across the service station car park with probably a microwave hamburger and fall in a grid.
Great.
Yeah.